believe I will. All right, what's so funny now?
I was thinking about a joke when one of them boys told me upstairs.
How those boys enjoyed themselves last night?
I'd say they had a real nice time. Fact is, I'd have paid one of them if he was to ask.
Where's old Ten Spot?
He's upstairs, sleeping it off and waking up to it.
Boy, he sure cleaned them out last night. He drew that queen. Ooh-wee. Thought I'd die.
He is a born gambler and a loser. His mama should have hit him in the head and sold the milk. What was the name of that song? You remember that song that Josie kept asking for when he came in here the last time? You remember how it was just raining? And the air was so clean. Come on, you remember? Me and Josie go back a long time.
I know, honey.
Yeah, we've really seen some good times. Ain't time a killer. Come on, what was the name of that song? That's a hell of a bunch of riders. Looks like we're going to have a little business. Mm-hmm. It's Rue Alley's.
Capitan Jesus Escovedo, commanding Rurales, Northern District of Chihuahua, for the government of Mexico.
Buenas noches.
My soldados have ridden far. Perhaps a drink before we resume our journey.
You bet.
Sírveme. Look. See the little knots of hair hanging from their belt?
For each the scalp of a baby Apache. It's impossible. My government only pays 25 pesos. When we raided their camp, the Apache men, the bucks, they were not there. It is enough to sadden the best soldier, senor. The best.
But it does sadden you to kill babies.
Don't speak down to me, senor.
Tráiganmelo. Tráete una silla. As we approached your saloon, my soldados wanted to make sport of you, senor. To hang you by your heels. To cut away your manhood from between your legs. But I would not have that.
No.
No, I said the good bartender will have entertainment for us. He will have women.
Myself, I never make promises I can't keep. I can't promise you nothing.
Labios de mujer.
Búsquenla. We have found our entertainment. Capitan Jesus Escovedo.
Rose.
Rose. La Rosa. A drink?
No. Yes.
This was yours. And what brought you here?
A man.
Just a man?
Not just a man. A man I loved.
Another. I was going to say, another whore with dreams. Perdón.
I was not a whore when I loved.
What I admire about you gringos is, it is your attitude. And your directness. I'll be direct, too. We will need a bath.
I've had my bath.
Well, then you can wash me. It will be private.
Passion and lust must not be confused, senor. This is lust. What possible joy could there be? Any idiot can abuse the sensualidad, the sensuality of a woman. Do you understand me, senor?
I understand one thing, you. Benny, little son of a bitch, your height is measured. Rose, family, oh, Josie.
Take the drunk gringo. We will hang him with the Apache prisoners. It will do me much good in my home state of Chihuahua. Perhaps we will leave some soldiers to welcome this Josie.
Thank you. Virgen María. Madre de Dios. Ruega por nosotros. Pecadores. En la hora y en la hora de nuestra muerte.
Virgencita de Guadalupe. Madre de todos los peones. Yo soy un pobre peón que no merece su favor. Pero le ruego que le pida a Diosito que me escuche.
North, Crooked River Ranch.
Sí, señorita.
Josie Wales. Tell Josie Ten Spot alive. Jesus Escobedo.
Sí, señorita.
Tell Josie. It's for me. Swear.
I swear. I know what happened.
Tell me. It's all wrong. Right.
Diosito Santo, bendito sea su nombre. Por favor, recoja el alma de señorita Rose.
John, I'd sure be careful when we're women, folks. What were these Mexicans raiding further and further this side of the Rio?
I don't think any Mexican gonna come this far up.
I kind of think Charlie wish he would. His quietness is getting next to him. If he didn't have his mouth harp, I think sometime he'd explode.
Now, just the same, Josie wanted me and Morgan here to lie down here for a week or two.
John, Josie don't take no chances with that Sam that he is. He ain't warned me to neither.
That boy been talking like that ever since Josie gave him that old hat and his first chew of Levi gear. Them folks find you the other day. They're their kin folks.
Yeah, got to swear anymore. Too damn many folks just dropping in. My name is Jim Taylor, and I didn't just drop in. I was sent down here by John Wesley Hardin.
Get up, you son of a bitch.
We better save it, boys. It looks like we got company.
You better go on up that line shack, get Chato and Billy. Take him on up to the ranch.
Josie's at peace now, Travis. He says that the rebel yell, the killing, the thing of the past. What makes you think he's gonna go?
Well, Rose and Ten Spot done him a favor. They allowed him that piece. He'll go all right. He's obligated.
Get you sooner or later.
Yeah. You know it.
Billy?
Got a Mexican here, says he wants to see Josie Wells.
You talk to him, Chato?
Yes.
Something happened right there. Remember, it's to go to the cantina. Bartender, been there with you.
Yeah?
Yeah. They raped her, they beat her, they took 10 spots, this man. This man Paco says that he knows where he would go. I will go with you, Josie.
Smell something? I don't smell nothing.
I don't expect you to smell nothing. Said whorehouses and cow shit.
Una vez vi un cómico en una cantina lejana que era más cómico que este jefe nuestro. But do you smell something?
There's been riders here, Josie.
Yeah, you and I can see that. Something gotta stink that. Stay them horses, Pablo. Chato? I'm going this door. You go around the other one.
Leche, tequila.
Ask him to play something.
Toque música para mi jefe.
Tell Paco, come here.
Thank you.
Texas.
Ask him if he's seen Escobedo.
Oiga, señor, ¿usted ha visto al Capitán Jesús Escobedo y sus hombres?
I know damn well he's lying.
Joseph.
Yeah?
Esta mujer con quien yo estoy.
I don't get it.
This woman I'm with.
Yeah.
She might know where the Escobedo is.
Mm-hmm.
I've been thinking. I can take her to the back.
Sure.
I'm serious, Josie. She can tell us where he is. She's very shy. She wouldn't
take him. Yeah, I can see she's real shy. Did you get a whiff of that breath? Ask her what she's been eating. Get out of here.
Vamos, Julita. Este hombre no sabe nada de romance. Y no te, no le gustas y no te paga.
No paga. 10 pesos. Lindo. ¿No hablas inglés?
¿Para qué hablo inglés?
Pues creí que eras curiosa. Yo hablo francés, hablo italiano.
Yeah, I'm going back over and help Romeo.
Acompáñame, amigo, señor.
Ya ves, el gringo, ese me guarda mi dinero y además es un gran pistolero, por eso trabaja para mí.
Señor Josie Wells.
I don't know. They just rode out of here.
No, señor. Se acaban de ir.
A couple men with him.
Iban dos hombres con él.
Damn, you wish we could help him.
Le quisiera ayudar, señor. Perdón.
When I tell you, you just go for that table over there to the left. You hear me going there? Josie, tell him we're awful sorry again.
Perdón, señor.
Josie.
Stay put.
Josie.
What's the matter, you Paco?
I don't know, Josie. I just shoot.
Thank you.
It don't matter how many men you left in Raton. He's still coming. Hell, he don't know what the word quit means.
He rode with Quantrell before the war, didn't he?
Hell no, he rode with Bloody Bill. I've been tracking him ever since he killed my brother, just waiting for my chance. My brother wasn't doing anything but trying to make a living.
You must want revenge for your brother.
If I didn't, I wouldn't be here.
His name again, it eludes me.
Josie Wales.
And he is, as you say, dedicated.
Yep.
He killed 3 damn good guns.
He went after all of them by himself. Killed Larry's brother, just like he said. He's crazy.
He'd charge hell with a bucket of water. He'll kill you.
You ain't gonna believe who we saw camped out down at the creek. Poncho Marino and his gang. Ever heard of him?
Do you know him?
Hell yes.
Larry knows him real good.
He's a hell of a gun. And him being a bandit, he'd be on you like a duck on a June bug.
My lieutenant, Valdez, will say this to Pancho Marino. We must forget our differences in this. A gringo pistolero hunts me. He follows, waiting for the opportune moment to shoot me in the back. He will be in Coyamo tomorrow. He has killed many men. He's very fast. And he's wanted by the United States law. His name is Josie Wells. And it is said no one can match him with a pistola but Pancho Marino. When he has killed him, he is to send a messenger to me in Aldamo. From that moment, when I hear that Josie Wells is dead, he may have the town of Coyamo for 24 hours to collect his tribute. Another drink, gentlemen.
Señor, Chato.
Josie, I didn't unsaddle Chato's horse.
It's all right. He might need it. Quiero enfrentarse mi jefe, Pancho Marina, con Josie Wolves. En la calle, pecho a pecho.
You go over and cut my back if somebody comes at me, hear me? If you don't, I'm gonna shoot you.
See, Josie, if I see somebody, I'll shoot him quick.
Back on this man. Tell you what, you see somebody, you just holler. I'll do the shooting.
Si, senor.
Damn, senor.
We're not gonna get out of here. Our luck is no good.
What are you
chato, si los ponemos a rezar a la Virgen.
¿Qué rezar con vírgenes, señora? ¡Te callas!
A mí ya.
You reckon you get unchoked enough to tell me what's so bad?
They're serious. Very serious. Do you know who that man is?
He works for Pancho Marino.
That's pretty mean. What about him?
Well, I know him. He's killed at least 20 men. He's very fast. Right now, he's at the end of town. And he says he has 25 men at the end of town also. And he says he made a deal with Escobedo to kill you.
What else you say?
He says he wants to meet you in the middle of the street so that he can prove, you know. If you win, we can ride out of town. But if you lose, Paco and me will die. To die like this. I've lived such a short little time.
I should have shot that boy when I saw him riding up. Tell you what, when I come running down off that hill, I saw a pretty little black yelling out there by the cantina. Listen now. When you go up the cantina, talk to Mr. Pancho.
Me?
Yeah.
You're still on ranch wages. I can't send Paco because he might get excited and shoot himself. Anyway, you talk to him. You tell him that whoever wins gets the other one's horse. Kind of a sporting idea, you know what I mean?
This is no time to be talking about horses. They are going to kill us.
I'll tell you what. You just do what I tell you. Don't worry about it, right?
Vaya con Dios. ¡Vaya con Dios a la valga! ¡Infeón! ¡Ay, yo sí voy a... Un día de esto te voy a meter esto en el culo.
Vaya con Dios, chato.
What are you doing, Jose?
I'm laying up here on the wall. Talk about up here and down there, you know. Them rattlers, they're running too.
What you want me to do?
What do you mean?
When you walk up the street to meet Señor Pancho Marino.
Oh. Yeah. Won't you walk behind me? About 25 or 30 feet. I'll stay over next to the building so you don't get hurt. And I don't want you to do any shooting at all. Do you understand that? At all.
See, Josie, no shooting at all.
That's right.
¡Basta! ¡Vámonos!
Josie.
What?
We waiting for something?
Yeah. We're waiting for the sun. Get around behind me. So Mr. Poncho don't have to stand out there too long in that heat. And I'm gonna give him some time to have an extra couple of drinks, you know. I don't wanna break up that drinking party.
This is very good of you, Josie, to be so thoughtful of somebody who's going to try to kill you.
Well, that's my nature. You know, it's a weakness of mine, actually. I just can't seem to outgrow it, you know what I mean?
I speak a little English. I want to learn English. Today is my mi cumpleaños. ¿Cómo se dice eso en inglés?
Today is the day of my birth. Birthday.
Birthday. Happy birthday.
Sí.
I am happy today, señor.
Suit you, Mr. Poncho?
¿Que se le interesa el cambio de caballos?
Sí, señor. Me gusta la idea. Señor, usted tiene un caballo muy fino. Me va a encantar montar ese caballo.
You have a fine horse. He will be happy to ride it.
Well, I was kind of thinking since it's your party, why don't you start to dance?
Es su fiesta, que empieza a bailar.
¿Está bien? Muy bien.
Ask him where Escobedo is.
¿Dónde está Escobedo?
Escobedo. Se fue al Damo. Ahí espera un mensajero mío. Que él ha muerto.
He's in Al Damo. He's waiting for one of his messengers to tell him you're dead.
Oye, fui rápido, ¿eh?
Was he fast?
Yeah. Kinda could have beat me if he hadn't had him drinks.
Dice que sí. Que usted pudo haber ganado si no hubiese bebido.
Era mi cumpleaños.
I told you.
What?
It was his birthday.
El cielo está tan azul.
Now, Mr. Josie Wells, I finally got you where I want you.
Adiós. Coffee, Josie?
I don't believe it will, Pat.
Well? It's Escobedo's bunch. Appears all there.
What are we gonna do, Josie? We're just gonna ride in there?
As plain as rain, we don't call them.
Alguien nos habló de pellejo.
What?
What are we gonna do, Jose?
Well, I figure we don't give Escobedo two chances to ambush. Talk to him, teach him a little bit about the bushwhacking business.
Comprendo todo eso, pero what are we going to do?
Messenger goes in and tells Escobedo I'm dead. Him being a politician like you say he is, he probably jumped a chance to make himself a big coon. They go send them rurales back to Koyama, wipe out Poncho and his bunch.
This messenger, what messenger?
Well, them rurales back to Koyama, we're gonna go in that jail and get 10 spot out. How's that sound?
You a messenger?
You right as red-eyed Petey. The only thing I worry about now is your brain. See, your brain runs with tequila and women, and that's it. And this is kind of complicated now. See, 'cause you gotta act like you're one of them bandits, the ponchos. And you be riding his horse, so they believe it. And once you're in there, you gotta find out where that jail's at. And you gotta get your addle thinking together and get your ass out of there fast.
Messenger!
And I'm gonna tell you, like the Lord told John, no drinking.
That saddle, when we get back, that saddle is mine.
All right. Just remember, Paco, we got to dig a big hole for him and that saddle, I'm sure.
Put that hat on right.
No drinking.
Yo tengo la oportunidad, buscaré una botella de tequila y me la voy a emborracharme.
He's saying a lot of bad words, isn't he?
You know, there's a custom in my civilization that before a man dies, he cleanses his soul of all the sins of a lifetime through confession. Seems like this ought to be a pretty good time for it. Of course, it takes an awful lot of confessing to get my soul clean. You don't understand a damn thing I'm saying. But you know you're gonna die. You know what I'm feeling.
Ya sabes cómo me traes. He tenido muchas mujeres en mi vida, pero ninguna así será como tú esta noche. Qué bella eres. Espérame, y así tendremos, nos casaremos, tendremos hijos, 10 hijos. Uno Pepito, otro Rafaelito, otro Pepito.
Adelante. A su derecha.
Buenas noches.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Well?
I come for my jefe, Pancho Marino.
And?
I didn't finish saying what I say. Pancho me dio su caballo para honrar su palabra.
To the point.
El camino estaba muy seco.
Dry.
¿Puedo?
Oh, perdón.
Please, I.
Something to say.
Joseph Wells is dead. Is that what you wanted to hear? He's lying in the streets in Coyamo. You said we could have Coyamo for 24 hours. ¿Verdad?
Yes. True. You have my word.
See, 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 see. I am sure there's much honor in your word. El honor del diablo.
Adios. So long.
What's wrong, Josie?
Been shot. Go on, get that roll.
Padre nuestro, que estás haciendo?
Give me that water.
Qué mal, amén. Santa María, Madre de Dios, ruega por nosotros pecadores. Ahora en la hora de nuestra muerte.
Ay, Josie.
I'll
spit my hand.
Los santificados.
Cough, spit my hand, I'm going to see if he's coughing blood. Shit.
Santa María, Madre de Dios.
Long shot.
Oh, that's good.
My luck was good. Cállate la boca. Ay, ay, ay.
Luck, you get a free ride to hell in handbashes. You probably gut shot.
Maybe nothing is hit. Maybe the bullet just go through and not hit nothing.
Yeah. You have to go through his head to hit nothing.
Ay, ay.
Caballo.
Yeah.
Lieutenant Valdez will return from Coyamo at daybreak. Until then, you'll be in charge of the troops, Sergeant. Comprendes?
Sí, Capitán.
You have 20 soldados. See that they maintain proper guard station. And have the Apache girl brought to my quarters.
You think he's gonna leave, Josie? Maybe we could wait. He's in bad shape.
He only hang 10 spot in the morning.
Why in the morning?
I've seen a few hangers. They always hang them in the morning. I think they got it figured out. I've been doing some thinking on it. See, in the morning time, everything's fresh, kind of being boring. Everything come to life. Just hurts more to get hanged in the morning. You're lonesome. You hang some poor boy in the evening time now, and day's dying, and everything's going to sleep. Become comfort to him. And government. Government started out all right, then. Men start drinking that power bucket. More to drink, more to water. Meaner they get. And pretty quick, the only way to satisfy that kind of thirst is make folks miserable. Make them feel godlike, I guess. It's debatable. how he started. Probably just one of the humble folks a little bit. The more he drank, the more he drank, he gonna satisfy Escobedo's thirst. Mean.
Dawn, I will sleep. At daybreak, you will swing in the wind. That will show your people that order will be maintained in northern Mexico.
No está allí.
¡Cállenla! ¡Cállenla!
Me. hell do you mean by that?
I'm sorry, Josie. It could mean your death.
I thought I got you, Green. Yes, she exactly.
Let's just say that she has become a friend. And she has been mistreated.
Yeah. It's all right. I didn't think you'd ask me to do this for nobody. I'll tell you what you do. You get on the draw. That's where Smokey is. You're approaching slow now. You know how he is. Lead him all the way up that creek north. Find the camp.
See ya.
Josie?
It got just before sundown.
What happens at sundown?
Long time away, Bagel.
Did you see him?
Yeah. He came over top pretty fast. I wanna have to confuse him.
What are you doing?
I dragged some brush one time through Clay County, Missouri. There must have been about 1,000 U.S. cowboys after me. I kicked up such a dust cloud that I only must have thought he was chasing General Lee and his whole army. I led them boys all the way into and halfway across Kansas. I always wondered if they ever got back to Clay County. Tell me what you want your people to do now. You pack up and head upstream. I'll find you out.
Escobedo. Going north to Texas. I got a shot up friend with me, and a 10-horn gambler, and an Apache girl, and one armed peon. So it won't be hard to catch us. We'll be walking, we won't be riding.
We'll see you.
Senor Josie Wells. Your horses have run as far and as hard as ours. You have no place to hide. It will be a simple matter in the morning to find you and your friends.
I'm not asking any of you to stay. In truth, I'm telling you to go. It's a 3-day ride from here to Rio. That's all desert, except one water hole. Paco will show you where that is. Take good care of that boy, Tenspa. We'll see you.
I think someone ought to go tell the man filled with pride. I'm staying. If they come this far, I want to see his face again. I want to see Escobedo again. I want to see him.
I don't see any sense in people killing one another. During the war, I took no part in it. In the Shenandoah Valley, you can ignore the world. I had my apple trees. God, I loved those trees. They were all of my years. Sheridan and his soldiers came and burned Shenandoah. Left it blasphemed, raped of life, empty. I ran into the whorehouses and the saloons and the gambling. I guess we never stop, some of us ever running. But sometimes we recognize, as I did just now, that just occasionally we're offered another chance. A place to be born again. I'm staying, Josie. Out of jail.
He saved me from them killing me while we were in there. Nicole!
Thank you.
wasn't his real name. I don't recollect what it was. But he wasn't no Tan Horn. I know that. Him and Rose is friends of mine. You obliged me once, so I appreciate you taking them in. I ain't much for words, huh? But I've done the best I can. Ashes, ashes, dust, dust, such as that. That's all.
I am not afraid. You have let me live. You will not feel complete. You will not be satisfied. I have enjoyed. I have no regret. You bastard. You evil bastard! Come back! Don't leave me! Please! Come back! I'm sorry!
Escaping long and Josie Way. 4.5 minutes.